Now, we'll go to a letter K. Letter K is similar to letter X. Letter K is quite similar to letter X. K means there's a stem. Letter K actually means there's a stem, that's you, and it stands for, technically it stands for romance. Technically it stands for romance. Romance means, in graphology, romance means not what you think, what you're thinking. Romance means a style. See, all romantic heroes were nothing great but stylish. Isn't it? They were just stylish. They did not have a very good body or very good physique or a lot of facial this thing. They did not have so many things. But what they had was style. And people fell for them for style, nothing else. So this, and that style has got nothing, no base. If somebody stood and did this way or did this way, there was no base. There was nothing. Now, here also there is no base. Now this is a stem. And no base. Now I could go here, or I could go here, I could go here, I could go anywhere. There's no limit. That's why K is romance. Why R is not romance? Because R has a base. This is a base. Are you getting it? This is a base. R has this point as a base. Whether I join or I don't join. But subconsciously, I am fully aware that this happens to be my base. This happens to be my base. This happens to be my base. So I am here. With K, I am fully aware that I don't have any base. I do not have any point where I am supposed to be. I am answerable. That's why it's romance. And romance means style. It's not. It has got nothing to do with opposite sex. It's just my style. That's why you have seen such funny things in those romantic scenes. Those romantic songs. You watch those romantic songs without audio thing. And you'll enjoy your life. Because they do such odd things. But you have accepted them full-heartedly. Because of their style.